Hello and welcome to Vikram Online Biz. Now, have you noticed the new change which Google has made in terms of AdSense reporting for YouTube? Earlier, what happened is once you had an AdSense account which you linked to any of your YouTube channels, you would get all the updates in terms of say daily earnings, weekly earnings, etc., etc. Everything linked to that one particular AdSense account, and so when you logged into your AdSense, when you actually had the AdSense interface in front of you, you could clearly see that how much you're earning from whichever of these channels. My point is now from 1st April, what a lot of us thought was probably just a cruel for April Fool's Day joke, it's not a joke at all. What you Google has done is that it has separated the accounting for YouTube AdSense earnings. So if you want to see how your particular YouTube channel is performing in terms of the AdSense earnings, you actually need to go to YouTube Analytics versus what you could actually see on your Google AdSense account. My problem with this bifurcation is the fact that many of us, me included, we have multiple YouTube channels. Let's face it, at the end of the day, it's not like a lot of money which comes our way through YouTube content. Yes, there are some who make a considerable amount of money, but a vast majority of us are essentially making some, you can say, pocket money, extra money. It's not really a lot of money. So when you have diverse content which caters to multiple niches, that's when you kind of maximize that pocket money and eventually can possibly get to a stage where that money is good enough for a full-time income. But till then, you're still trying to maximize content. You're creating more and more and more content across multiple channels, niches, content which appeals to different strata of the audience. Now, when you're doing that, you obviously want, you don't want to log in each time to a different YouTube account and then see, how each one is performing. I just feel it's so unfair, and this was something which was totally unnecessary. And often, these technical, platforms, I don't know whether it's Google, whether it's Facebook, yes, over time we get used to it, but getting used to does not mean, does not imply appreciation. So this is something, yes, I'm sure over time we'll get used to the fact that, when you have, your AdSense earnings being reported on, your YouTube AdSense account, they are not linked directly to your AdSense account in the sense you don't get to see them. Apart from, say, at the end of the month when you've got your finalized earnings, that's how Google has actually clarified that even if you can't really see the, overall on the front, those detailed reports, but when it comes to payment, you can actually see that instead of like what used to be called AdSense for content host, now it'll be specifically YouTube earnings. YouTube earnings, incidentally, have been appearing earlier as well. I don't know how many of you actually have reached that stage of AdSense where you are getting your payouts, and so your monthly or whichever monthly, bi-monthly, whatever payment schedule you've got, your AdSense checks actually coming. Like I've got my AdSense checks coming. So there is that little thing, your AdSense for YouTube or YouTube earnings, something like that. So I believe now this AdSense for content host is what will be done away with, and so everything would be in the form of like, YouTube earnings. YouTube income, whatever, YouTube AdSense. So something like that is how they're gonna put it. I just feel that you should have let it continue. Instead of calling it content host, you could have simply said that, earnings for YouTube and let all of that earnings accumulate. It's much easier. It's much easier to follow that. Otherwise, it becomes so difficult, I'm trying to trace out my earnings and then I have to individually imagine I have probably 20, 30 plus channels. For example, this is one which I talk about various, online businesses. You can check out another one. This is on freelancing. This is another channel which I had made on, the auto expo in my city. And this is another one which I made on traveling in my country. So, and this is another one which I made on traveling in Thailand, the very fact that I, love the country so much. So these are multiple channels. These are just four which I mentioned. There are so many of them. Oh, this is another one on affiliate marketing. So, I have many, many channels, and I would really, you know, not want that I log into each channel and then see how each one is performing, then total up. I just want one aggregated platform where I can see all my earnings together and know exactly how I'm placed, how I'm doing for that month, and, you know, or for the next 1 month or 2 months, whatever my time horizon, how I'm going to, you know, improve myself, which are the channels which I need to focus on. This kind of, you know, segregated reporting, I don't think it's in the interest of anybody, you know, least of all us, the content creators, of whom Google is eventually, you know, making money. So this is just, you know, a more of a rant which I made on this, you know, the segregation of YouTube earnings, the way they are being reported. I just feel, and which is something which a lot of these technical companies, you know, Facebook has been constantly changing its interface. We had the timeline, which was not there earlier. Yes, these things over time, we've got used to them. But this move on the part of Google, as far as, you know, earnings reporting is concerned, is something which I'll probably get used to, but I will never appreciate. Cheers.